Globally, more and more women are treading employment and career paths previously populated by men. Here in Grenada, it is clearly evident in construction and auto mechanics, and more recently the Royal Grenada Police Force. According to statistics from the RGPF, in 2015, 2,000 persons sat the police recruitment examination, 800 males and 1,200 females. Of the 2,000, 154 passed, 54 males and 102 females. After the recruitment process was completed, 50 persons were selected, 30 males and 20 females. Assistant Commissioner of Police with responsibility for human resource, Michael Francois, says this year's numbers and the male-female ratio are quite significant.
Traditionally, we would have had a percentage rate when we would have had a recruitment. We would have police recruitment training. We would have been going something like 80% male, 20% female. That's traditional. Coming to this particular training now, there is a shift where we have 60% male and 40% women. So the gap is closing. And there is a lot of reasons for this. As I mentioned before, the whole discussion going forward, the whole issue of who qualifies, and the whole question of the amount of persons you have to choose from, both male and female.
He says with the changes taking place in society, women must not be seen as inferior to men in the force, but should be seen as an equal police officer.
As time evolves, women continue to get involved in all other aspects of policing. You would see them in various areas like the SSU, you would see them in the courts, you would see them in fire, you would see them wherever. Women continue to do the job as police officers. So I believe going forward you'll see the increased presence in police officers, that of women, because we would want, and we've started to speak to the women to let them know that they must be seen as a police officer. So we expect them to perform the role as a police officer. So a woman should be no different in terms of carrying on the necessary arrests or doing what men do.
ACP Francois noted that it's not about gender, but about one's ability to perform the role. Delroy Luzon, GBN News.